Please remain standing for the presentation of the colors by the Grimsley High School, JROTC, and the playing of the national anthem by the Western Band. Please remain standing until the colors have been retired.
Good morning. I am Evelyn Granados, and I am happy to welcome you to the graduation ceremony for the Western Guilford High School Class of 2019. We are a great class, full of energy, ideas, and potential. As we celebrate our success today, we want each member of our audience to be able to hear the name of their graduate. So, please refrain from excessive screaming or the use of noisemakers. Please take a second to make sure all cell phones and other electronic devices have been turned off. If you move to the floor to take pictures, please do not block the view of the people behind you. Once you have taken your photographs, please quickly return to your seats. I would like to thank each of you for coming to celebrate with us as we consider you part of Hornet Nation. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2019. We wish you the best.
Good morning, Hornet Nation, and welcome to the 51st graduating class of Western Guilford High School. The class of 2019 has had numerous achievements both in and out of the classroom. They will represent Western Guilford and Guilford County Schools at over 40 college campuses next year, some as close as UNCG and others with destinations such as Miami, Puerto Rico, New York, Tennessee, and Hawaii, to name just a few. They will serve our country in four branches of the military, as well as having eight seniors, which is a school best, accepted into the Guilford Apprenticeship Program. They are only the second class in North Carolina's history to complete 4 years of College Board's Advanced Placement Capstone Programming. Scholarships are highlighted by a Park Scholarship winner at NC State University, who was one of only 40 recipients out of 2,400 plus applicants. A scholarship from New York Conservatory for Dramatic Arts for a student to participate in FilmWorks Next Generation project at the International Thespians Festival in Nebraska this summer, one of only four internationally to be selected, culminating with them earning over $6 million in scholarship awards. They have participated in four Mosaic concerts, Governor's School, All-County Band, Chorus, and Orchestra. This class has earned over 70 service learning recognitions, serving over 22,000 hours in our community. And finally, our senior athletes and cultural arts students have also been outstanding, as we've had multiple state playoff runs, multiple conference players of the year, as well as multiple students have been recruited to play at the collegiate level. Let's give this class a quick round of applause. Western is losing a very special group today that has meant so much to us, to me, and to the Western staff. To the class of 2019, please be reminded that Successful people do not give up. They continue to find ways to be successful. Decide to not let fear of the unknown stop you. Let hard work and resiliency continue to shape and guide you. Continue to take action and know that each new day brings new challenges and new opportunities for achievement and purpose. Thank you to you, class of 2019. Thanks to you, Hornet Nation is on the rise. I will miss each and every one of you, and congratulations.
Good morning, and congratulations to the class of 2019. I am Phoebe Ely, assistant principal. Please join me in welcoming our superintendent, chief of schools, board of education members, senator, and Guilford County Schools administrative staff. Please stand to be recognized. Also, please recognize and welcome our Western Guilford High School administrative staff, top seniors, and the Teacher of the Year. Please stand also to be recognized. You may be seated.
I'm happy to introduce our choral selection performed by the Western Guilford Beginning and Honors Vocal Ensemble, led by Mr. Lee. Absolutely amazing. Thank you, Mr. Lee, and our terrific vocalists. At this time, I'm proud to announce our first commencement speaker, salutatorian Brian Cooper. I'd also like to recognize Brian's parents who are here today and ask them to please stand to be recognized. Brian has over a 4.7 grade point average and will attend North Carolina Chapel Hill, majoring in statistics and analytics. Class of 2019, Brian Cooper.
Many who know me would tell you that I enjoy attention. So it's reasonable to assume that I would enjoy this opportunity to stand up here and give this speech in front of all of you. But there's a limit on my desire for attention, and we hit that limit about 1,000 people ago. Okay, first, I would like you to bear with me as I thank a few people. By no means is this everyone who deserves to be thanked, or all the thanks they deserve, and for that I apologize. But if I tried to thank everyone, I would fail, and it'd be really boring. Let's start with some teachers. Western has some truly amazing teachers. To name a few, Cole Glazier, Creech, Betts, Allen, Long, Simonetti, and Wood. Teaching is a demanding and noble profession. And while you don't get paid nearly enough, your worth can be measured by all the lives you've impacted. Just look around here. Next, I would like to thank Coach Beck, my soccer coach. I've been through a few coaches at this school, and even more in my time playing soccer. But you stand out because of how much you care about the team and every player on it. Shout out to my teammates, Ahmed, Fabian, Chase, and Santi, for making my years of soccer here the best they could be. Thanks to Dr. Cachibera, the administrators, the counselors, and the Watsons, who made sure we had the resources we needed to get to this day. Thank you for creating and maintaining the diverse and inclusive environment that makes Western Guilford so special. Thank you to my friends, Nehemiah Park Scholar, McDonald. You get a lot of praise, and you deserve every bit of it. And while I may not always show it, I look up to you in so many ways. Chloe Mitchell, you're just the nicest person I know. Zachary Mottinger, my future roommate. I've known you since preschool. You're my oldest friend, and I just want you to know how unbelievably proud I am of the person you become. Okay, let's go rapid fire here. Mikey, you're a genius. Alvin, you're hilarious. Devin, you're annoying. Marissa, you're so funny. Kaiten, you're so thoughtful. And Ella, you're short. Seriously though, you have all shaped my high school experience in countless ways, and I think I can speak for every graduate here when I say that high school would be meaningless without the friendships we make. To my family, many of whom are here, first of all, I love and appreciate you all so much. That includes you, Cole. Dad, you taught me what it means to be a good man and a great father. You are kind, strong, patient, and dependable. And on top of all of that, you've been a good friend to watch movies and play video games with. Mom, you are fun, caring, energetic, hardworking, and wise. You are where I get all of my stubbornness from, and oftentimes the person who brings it out in me. But you are also one of the only people who can completely change my mind with one sentence. You give me perspective and you give me wisdom. You're the best mother I could have ever asked for. I love you. I love you too, Dad. Matthew, you're my little brother, and I want you to stay that way, so stop growing. You're so sweet, and you've heard that 1,000 times, but it's because it's true. You've been a great friend all through high school, and I look forward to living the rest of my life with you as my friend. Okay, now for the speechy stuff. And if my YouTube search has taught me anything, it's that I should include a meaningful quote. But first, I want to talk about how difficult it was writing this speech. There are many friends and family members here to celebrate their loved one's high school graduation, and I'm truly honored to be asked to represent my class on this important occasion. But at the same time, I feel ill-equipped to speak on your collective behalf. By no means do I represent even a fraction of the voices in this room. Some schools elect their graduation speaker. I have a feeling that if we did that, I would not be standing up here today. In fact, I know who my vote would go to. But luckily, he will be speaking in a few moments. I represent one of the many paths through high school. I played soccer, I cracked jokes, I took AP classes, I went to a few football games, but only one of those things gave me the opportunity to use my voice today. So who am I to represent all of your many voices? Everyone in this class had their own unique path through high school, and all of your voices have value. But in life, there won't always be one thing that determines who gets to speak. We will all have opportunities to use our voice, to help a friend, to express our love for others, to make people laugh, to improve our communities, and to be a force for change. My hope is that we will all use our voices in all of life's many opportunities. So now I will leave you with the words of Abraham Joshua Heschel. Speech has power. Words do not fade. What starts out as a sound ends in a deed. Thank you.
At this time, I'm proud to introduce our next commencement speaker, our valedictorian, Nehemiah McDonald. At this time, I'd like to ask Nehemiah's parents to please stand to be recognized.
Oh, it's flashing on stage again. I love it.
Nehemiah also has over a 4.7 grade point average and will attend NC State University on the Park Scholarship, majoring in biomedical engineering, and will also participate in the university scholarship program, scholars program. Nehemiah McDonald.
I just want to prepare you. I speak really fast when I'm nervous. As I speak today, hopefully I'll slow down. I'm nervous because I realize how important this moment is, as it represents the culmination of 13 years of waking up early, taking one test after another, completing long hours of homework, and learning to work with all sorts of people. Class of 2019, we did it, y'all. But I'm gonna be honest. I'm also nervous because there's a lot of people in here today. I first wanna thank my family, friends, and teachers, because without their love, support, and guidance, I'm not sure to push myself as hard as I did or learn the importance of having a strong support system. Class of 2019, look around you. Your support system is a classmate seated beside you, family in the crowd, and coaches, teachers, and counselors who made sure you stayed on the path that brought you to your seat today. My time at Western has been defined by my participation in the AP Capstone program. AP Capstone requires students to develop independent research projects, pass 6 AP exams, attend enrichment seminars, and fulfill service requirements. Being in Capstone has taught me that academic excellence is enhanced by the diversity of ideas and attention to the minute details. My time in the program was a period of growth as I encountered students and teachers who challenged me to be the best possible version of myself. While it's true that Capstone pushed me academically, my experiences in the program also led me to a new social awareness. Often when I looked around the room, I didn't see many faces that looked like mine. When I asked myself why there weren't more Black and brown students in the room, I realized the issue was partially about perception. Educators don't always believe Black and brown students can achieve. Too many of us are labeled as less intelligent because people don't take the time to understand who we are and what we're truly capable of. I am grateful to my parents, who always knew I could achieve and supported me throughout my academic journey. As a Black man in a predominantly white program in a majority-minority school, finding your place can be challenging. There were times when my white classmates saw me as different because my skin was darker than theirs. There were also peers who looked like me, but sadly I never connected with them because we shared no classes in common. Despite this, I've learned to navigate these two worlds, recognizing that my Blackness is nothing to be ashamed of, and it can't be defined by the perception of others. I've learned that you define who you are, regardless of the expectations, judgments, or falsely held beliefs of others. I decided that my Blackness would be synonymous with greatness, regardless of what society believes. Recently, I have learned about stories of ingenuity and innovation from the achievements of Black scientists throughout history. I recognize the opportunities I have are because of those who came before me, and I will capitalize on my chance to pursue my scientific passion and become a biomedical engineer. In fact, we're all here today because of the sacrifices of the people who came before us. There's often talk of some secret to success, but the truth is, success requires sacrifice. In other words, you gotta give up something to get something. Often I gave up time with my family and friends to stay after school for hours, finish a homework assignment, or even take an extra shift at work because I knew it would benefit me in the long run. Remember the things you sacrificed to achieve this moment of success. After this moment of well-deserved celebration, start setting your sights on the next goal, whether you're heading to college, starting a new career, or enlisting in the military. We know one thing for sure. Your next success is going to require more sacrifice. As we eagerly look forward to a future that's full of unknowns, we're given a chance to start over. Starting over doesn't mean beginning from scratch. It means beginning on what you learned, building on what you learned from the past. It means deciding how you will see yourself in spite of what others think. It means determining which successes are worth the sacrifice. Ask yourself this defining question. What's it going to take for you to be the best possible version of yourself? Thank you.
Thank you, Brian and Nehemiah. Junior marshals and ushers, please take your positions for the awarding of diplomas. I'd also like to invite our distinguished stage guests to take their positions as well.
Laura Juliana Aboites Villagomez. Amer Ama Abukalov. Khalud Alrife. Yanel Stephen Altener. Jesus Alejandro Amaro Hernandez. Kevin Josue Andino. Isabel Lauren Andreessen. Kamalani Kipain Anna Apo. Warner Elias Askew. Shamar Malik Atkins. Kaitin Elizabeth Bagley. Kylie Allison Bagley. Beisha Trine Baker. Alexandria Lee Ball. Tony Takai Battle. Jaslyn Shania Bell. Nicholas Stanley Bell. James Deveron Benjamin. Kevin Tyler Bennett. Leah Grace Berry. Skuya Olawan Battalion. Issa Michael Jacob Bishara. Mahalo Gray Blackburn. Amari Kyrie Bowman. Jamari Malik Boykins. Nathan Gregory Bradshaw. Kirsten Augusta Breeden. Ella Marie Brasati. Daniel William Britton. Destiny LaDeja Brooks. Michael Eric Bucknell. Sally Bowie. Danielle Bull. Khalil Burnett. Abby Lynn Butcher. Annika Jean Bynum. Lauren Elaine Kakasi. Mackenzie Marie Calvert. Tyree Lamar Carson. Isaiah James Cassell. Jordani Johan Castro. Irving Castro Perez. Gabriel Andres Chacon Silva. Catherine Retain Chapin. Nixon V. Chung. Gwyneth Amy Clapp. Joshua Trey Clinton. Cardan Neve Cobb. Alexis Lane Cobbler. Jaquan Kareek Cobbs. Zachary Taylor Coffey. Brian Jeffrey Cooper. Kiera Sky Crawford. Matthew Alexander Cruz. Max David Crompton. Jameer DeMarco Crowder. Austin Alexander Cruz. Julian Antonio Cruz. William Joseph Dollinghouse. Justice Robertson Davis. Donovan Schuyler Delane. Dominic Henry DeSaltel. Chloe Rochelle DeSena. Seth Diffenbacher. Clayton Matthew Dilday. Wilson Emerson Dominguez. Jordan Faith Dunn.
Dania L. Mubarak. Melissa Espinoza Flores. Miriam Espedia Aguilera. Lauren Murray Evans. Faith Destiny Faust. DeAndre Antonio Fox. Ajane Rishana Frazier. Connor David Fredriz. Dakota Nicole Freeman. Amaya Michelle Gaines. Trinity Simone Galloway. Hamdi Abadur Rahman Gamal. Susano Garcia Garcia. Monica Garcia Rico. Taylor Lynn Garrett. Veronica Louise Garou. Nettie Vanessa Gay. Emily Janelle Gibson. Emma Scott Gilbert. Elizabeth Grace Dramo. Josiah Israel Glover. Jezebella Miraliz Gomez. Brittany Gomez Sandoval. Emily Gonzalez Libra. Evelyn Granados. Daryl Anthony Green. Christian Jose Guevara. Bryce Kennedy Harper. Desiree Latrice Harrell. Tavante Sharif Haskins. Duha Wabi Ibade Hudson.
Jamari Hinton. Joseph Michael Healy. Ahmed Abdelsalam Hilal. Jamal Deontay Henderson. Anthony Javier Herrera. Christopher Norman Hicks. Hannah Mackenzie Higgins. Nakia Kierai Hines. Jamari Allen Hinton. Tina Tran Ho. Daniel Spencer Holloway. Armani Karen Huntley. Sydney Renee Husami. Hagar Salama Ibrahim. Salifu Bashir Idrisa. Jasmine Danielle Isaacs. Ramses Louise Jackson. William Richard Jackson. Tori Leani Jackson Smith. Ahmed Najee Johnson. Alex Capone Johnson. Ariana Dominique Johnson. Devin Abdullay Johnson. Julia Lucille Johnson. Ladarius Christopher Johnson. Daytwan Angelo Jones. Platinum Jewel Jones. Tanaya Debrielle Jones. Jaden Joyce. Osni Kongolo Kanangila. Kafai Admasu Kebidi. Najia Brianna Kennard. Sawyer Christine Coles.
Samaje Triana Lee. Elizabeth Lee Leonard. Alvin Dong Hoi Leong. Colson Grant Lindley. Linjadia Simone Little. William Kenneth Little. Marie Elizabeth Lloyd. Leslie Ming Lo. Aiden Connor Loftus. Christiana Deschelle Lopez. Stephanie Lopez Heron. Diana Lucas. Shay Elaine Luther. Anthony DeMar Lynn. Cameron Meissen Litch. Nehemiah McDonald. Stephanie Perla Malpica Ramirez. Leah Grace Manley. Caden Christian Manning. Caroline Reese Manson. Daniel Makeda Garcia. Alexis Sierra Mark. Stephen James Mara. Evelyn Yarlin Martinez. Shazaya Tion Mathis. Rochelle Lamaya Matthews. James Russell Maxwell. Madison Elise McCorkle. Grayson June McLean. Janelle Iana McLeod. Dijon Montrell McNeil. Jasmine Lene McNeil. Jackson Marshall Millington. Chloe Nicole Mitchell. Muhammad Ahmed Muhammad. Chase Dario Moore. Tay Shamar Moore. Asia Antone Morgan. David Moore. Justin Tyler Mastillo. Zachary Harris Mottinger. Haley Nicole Murphy. Abdul Rahim Musa. Erza Mustafi. Abdul Omar Nadir. Megan Dolores Nelson. Kelvin Nguyen. Arabia Rainey Niles. Desti Zioko Nikasi. Isabella Sophia Oliva Kroll. Paula Olivas Manares. Lanaya Taishe Oliver. Cameron Montrell Page. Alon Sherelle Palmer. Ian Hales Patterson. Michaela Yejadeh Patterson. Jacob Thomas Patton. Amani Tamaris Payne. Madison Riley Pegram. London Gabriel Pepper. Ashley Lynn Phillips. Yancy Karina Portillo Guzman. Anna Josephine Prendergast. Jordan Lewis Presley. Leilani Guadalupe Quintero Balava. Jose Armando Ramirez Camacho. Joanna Ludovica Ramos Romero. Damani Javar Ransom. Devin Adele Riley. Madison Margaret Ridgel. Eduardo Daniel Rivera. Edgar Rivera Zepeda.
Montserrat Robledo Rivacaba. Elmer Isaac Rodriguez. Jocelyn Araceli Rodriguez Ramos. Amaria Danae Rogers. Wendy Romero. Miguel Angel Rosales. Rafael David Rufat Robles. Alcee Marie Ruiz Hernandez. Santino Ruiz Vasquez. Marissa Lynn Salvatera. China Siani Sanderlin. Na Ade Sinise. Zuriel Santiago. Ryan Manuel Santos Ortiz. Henrik Roberto Muniz Santos. Uriel Sacedo Vega. Vodi Delano Savage. Renora Seju. Fatima Shahid. Faith Alexis Shaw. Hope Alexandria Shaw. Selassie Hash King Shaw. Heather Nicole Shelley. Brandy Alexis Sherman. Miguel Silva. Jake Pender Sindal. Reginald Hilliard Sloan IV. Nadia Gabriela Smith. Drayon Theodore Smithers. Kiasha Santavia Snipes. Kiasha Santavia Snipes. Jacqueline Ariana Sosa Herrera. Megan Teresa Spangler. Ashanti Kidan Sharon Spence. Luke Thomas Sprinkle. Elena Brooke Stack. Candace Starr Stewart. Raven Monet Stewart. Akira Nataria Swain. Carlos Enrique Somoza Martinez. Charisma Joyelle Tab. Markayla Siana Tab. Gabriel Montgomery Taylor. Pearl Biko Taylor. Tiaiko. Alexis Imadi Thomas. Asia Monet Thomas. Michaela Camille Thomason. Bryson Carlos Thompson. Nicholas David Thompson. Shalisa Ioka Thornton. Isabella Anna Sabrina Thungren. Maria Veronica Toledo Valenzuela. Alexi Tolis Miller. Anj Reza Tumakunde. Fabian Urzua Galeana. Eileen Celeste Valdez. Keanthony Velasquez. Brianna Shakira Wade. Kellen Parker Wade. Madison Paige Walker. Patience Antia Walker. Aiden Ryan Ward. Cameron James Ward. Pierre Jamal Watkins. Darian Maurice Weathersby Evans. Diamond Vate Weeks. Erica Michelle Wacconi. Bethany Grace Welch. Sophia Rebecca White. Caitlin Marie Williams. Bryce Joseph Willis. Atiana Shantia Wilson. Mackenzie Ann Wilson. William Blake Wilson. Xavier Connie Wilson. Dominic Michael Wooden. Morgan Elizabeth Woods. Niles Caleb Wright. Trenton Ravion Wright Jones. Janu Yadala. Kenyon Jerron Yancey. Kobe Javon Yancey. Neodoy Yamofio. And Noe Zaragoza Tapia.
Dr. Contreras, please join me at the podium. Seniors, please stand. Superintendent Dr. Contreras, these students have met all requirements for graduation and are recommended for their high school diplomas.
By the power granted me by the state of North Carolina and the Guilford County Board of Education, and upon receiving verification of your credentials by the faculty of your school and your principal, Dr. Cashabara, I offer my personal congratulations and recognize every one of you with all the rights and privileges as graduates of Western Guilford High School. You may now turn your tassels.